Hey guys, so we've just launched our contour sticks. I'm so excited about this. This is one of my favorite makeup products. So the great thing about the contour sticks is, as I've said before, all of our products are multi-purpose. So you can use these contour sticks, there are three shades. You can use them to sculpt your face, to highlight your cheekbones, to, you know, sharpen your jaw. You can use them as a bronzer. So when I do bronzer, I like to apply it here, 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 and just a little bit here, and then that just instantly warms up your face and gives it a nice glow. You also can use them as an eyeshadow base. So right now I've already put a bit of it on, but if you just put it here on top of your lid, that also just opens out your eyes right away. So just with one product, you actually can really give yourself like a 30-second complete face transformation, which will just make you look really fresh. So we have three colors. The first one is Coco Focus. This is the darkest one. So this is like quite an intense, deep brown shade. I think this is really amazing for your eyelids, personally. I mean, I love that there, but you can also use it under your jawline. The second one is Beige Focus. Okay, this is the lightest one we have. This is really nice for if you're using the stick as a bronzer. So just a little on your forehead, a little on your cheekbones, a little on your chin, and the yeah, so these are the three shades that we have. It's the darkest, that's a medium, and that's the lightest. I normally tend to use the lightest all over my face, and then I use the medium one kind of just on the eyelids, you know, just around here and a little bit underneath as well. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna grab a mirror and I'm just gonna show you kind of the places that I like to put it on my face. But you know, you can use it wherever you feel that you just need a little contouring or a little sculpting. So for me, contouring is my favorite makeup tip. Me and my makeup artist, whenever I'm doing films or shoots, it's always like, it's like a running joke because I just love contouring. So I'm always like, oh, we can do more, we can do a little more. So I'm going to show you where I like to put it personally. So I put it on my face. I put it, if you just go like that, just put it right underneath your cheekbones. And what I love about these products is they're so soft, you can just blend it with your fingers. You can use a sponge as well, but if you don't have a sponge, which I never do, then you can just blend it up with your fingers like that. Then I go all the way under my jawline like that, all the way there. And again, use your fingers. Make sure you blend it nicely because you don't want like lines showing, you know, like makeup lines. So just blend it really nicely. And try to keep it underneath your jawline more. Underneath your jawline more. And then go all the way on that side. Just blend it, and these blend really beautifully. And they're also really moisturizing for your skin. All of our products have ingredients which care for your skin and moisturize your skin. So again, I just go right underneath the highest part of your cheek, like the highest part here, I go right underneath. And what that does is that just makes your face look a little more defined and makes your cheekbones look nice and more sharp. Now the other thing that I like to do is right here. I know that looks funny, but you just blend it. This is kind of like for a bronzing effect. This is just something which I think just kind of warms up your face and gives it a little bit more of a glow. Like, you know, when you've been in the sun and the sun kind of hits this part of your forehead. So I really love doing it there. You also can do just a very little bit on the tip of your nose, but I wouldn't do too much there. I would just do a very, very small amount there. And if you like to, you know, to sharpen the sides of your nose, you can just do a very little on either side of your nose. But again, here, I think you should just always do very light, less is more. No, add a little bit there. And that is kind of how I like to do it. These are the places that I like to put my contour. I would maybe use the medium one, which is the Caramel Focus, and I would go here on your eyelid. I'll just show you that. See how that instantly just opens out your eye there? And the lovely thing is that it's so easy to use. You don't need an eyeshadow brush, you don't need an applicator, you don't need a struggle with all that. So it's just so easy to use. You just do that and you are done. Now the other thing you can do is go right underneath, just like that, along your lower lash line. Sorry, I want you to be able to see it. So that's what I do, and that just instantly kind of gives like a very soft and subtle definition. These are all like, these are all like makeup tips and things that I like to do every day, you know. So just, it's nothing which is too strong, but it just subtly enhances, which is what I think makeup should do. Now I might, like if it was like maybe somewhere I was going out, like in the evening, I would probably use Coco Focus and go underneath because it's a little darker. Yeah, I would just kind of go underneath like that. That is what I would do.